Another TVJ exclusive, safety breaches on China Harbour worksite on Mandela Highway leads to changes. The Labour Ministry intervenes. Good evening and thanks for joining us for Primetime News. A special welcome to viewers on OneSpotMedia.com. I'm Archibald Gordon.
And I'm Doreen Samuels. Also this evening, Health Minister responds to public outcry about development of old cholera cemetery.
Partnership agreement continues to stir controversy. What the government and opposition are saying.
St. Thomas Municipal Corporation in turmoil? Why the local government minister has called an urgent meeting.
Market district in downtown Kingston declared safe by the police.
And in business news, Scotia Group profit up significantly.
There is also sports commentary and weather in the primetime package, but before the break, the feedback question.
Jamaica abstained from last Saturday's IWF vote on constitutional reform aimed at fighting corruption and anti-doping, among other things. Do you agree with the J3A's decision?
Share comments online, facebook.com/televisionjamaica and tweet @televisionjam.
Stay with us. Primetime News returns after this break.